Well, for the first time in nearly a decade, there will be a new face leading the city of Ackerman. It was just over a month ago that Mayor Dick Kane passed away after battling illness. Today, the city is holding a political forum as it gets ready for next week's special mayoral election. Our Quentin Smith is live from Ackerman with more on that forum. Quentin.
Andrea, this is a highly anticipated election here in Ackerman. In fact, residents tell me it's been the talk of the town for the past few weeks. Tonight, for the very first time, residents will get a chance to hear from the candidates who are running for mayor. The four candidates running for that position are Tim Cutts, LaVon Murphy Jr., Dale Reed, and Carl Phelps, who's currently serving as the interim mayor. Tonight's forum is set to kick off at 6 o'clock, and all four candidates will take the podium and lay out their blueprints for the city. I'm going to continue to remain out here, and we'll bring you more on tonight's forum coming up on WCBI News at 6. But for now, reporting live in Ackerman, Quentin Smith, WCBI News.
All right, Quentin, thanks so much. Time